Today I'm out here to test some prototypes. Got a half hour before work. I'm gonna test out this new jerkbait here and this new jerkbait here. And these are all the things I've been painting up recently, as well as this guy here. But I gotta test the action on these jerkbaits, so that's what I'm doing today. That's a fish. Dang it! That was, in fact, on the prototype. Oh, should have had that one. That's out there. Yeah! No! That freaking jerk got him, though. Man, they liked that action. I've been being gentle with this the whole time. Frick, that was a good fish. This hook is undersized, I think, because that's the second one I've lost. That was a fish. Oh, that was a fish. There's two fish on that cast. There we go. There we go. This one's gonna connect. After losing two, I put a bigger hook on the back and added a middle hook. This one goes well. Yeah. As long as I don't lose this, this will be the first one. New prototype. First one on the Real Michigan English prototype jerkbait. Very nice. There we go. There's fish. What do we got here? It's a little pike. Just a little guy. That's the smallest pike I've caught in a while, actually. These little ones are the ones you gotta watch out for. Put this thrash and throw that hook right in your hand. There it is. Second one on the new prototype. Dang it. That was awesome. What do I got? Got a brown trout. Well, I wasn't recording because I wasn't feeling optimistic about fishing, but I got one on this new prototype square bill here. Just a kind of fire tiger design. So that's promising. That's a fish. Heck yeah. That's a good fish. Thumping. I hope I can get him up here. Sweet. So there's the first fish on this particular new prototype version, this color. Alright, first one on that color, pretty excited about that. Get this guy back in here. It's a good looking fish other than that little scar there. Oh my goodness. Oh, it was on a stick. I thought it was a monster. Thought it was a tank. That's still a nice one though. I thought I had a real river monster for a second. There's a fish. Boom. Gotcha. Hold still. Well, that's the first one on this color. So we know this is a good color too. I knew this would be good for this dirty water and overcast conditions that we got. Nothing to brag about size wise, but getting bit is what we come out here to do. That's a fish. Good fish. Yeah. All right. Oh, that's a toad. Heck yeah. Alright, that's a solid one. On the ladybug clickbait. There we go. Chunky. Love that. Love that. Documented proof of the fact that it works. Always a good thing. Chunky. On the jerk again. Nice.
This one's better.
This is a better one.
This is a good fish.
What do we got? I don't know, it's a freaking pike. I have to lock this down so I can't lift him over the rail. See what we got to work with here. Like dead weight, man. Awkward. Why are you on there? Oh, I broke it off. Fish on first cast. I just left and got a steel leader and a drop net and came back after losing that pike and bass just before that. This feels like a smallmouth. Not a big one. A wall hoister. Yeah. Good looking smallie though. Look at that. Alright, not a monster, but we'll take it. That is a fish. That's a smallie. What a scrappy guy. Oh yeah, it's a good one. It's a decent one. I can lift it or not. Got this drop net right here. I guess I'll drop net. That's a nice molly though. Look at there. Ooh-wee. That's a chunky one. Alright. That's a really nice small off on the newest color. We don't even have names for these colors yet. But this is the newest one that we just painted. Pretty excited about that. Alright. I haven't seen it. There it is. This one's a hoister. Not bad though. Oh, came right off. Ooh, poor guy. That's my second walleye on the ladybug jerkbait tonight. Lost a big 25-inch walleye the other day on that same lure. And didn't film the one I hooked just a little bit ago. The battery wasn't even in my GoPro. There's a fish. A head shaker. Angry. Not even a big guy. Just a
feisty one.
Alright, there's another one on the newest color of the Clickbait series. At this point, these things aren't released yet, but we have a batch of like 10 of each color done, other than we had to order some more hooks. So these bad boys will probably be coming by the time this video is out. They'll probably be out. We should have them out in a few days, honestly. But I can't be more happy with how many fish I have caught on these things since I got them. They really work.
Wow. That popped the bail on my reel. That's a good one. I don't know what we got yet. It's not jumping there. That's a smallie.
Another one on the Real Michigan Anglers Clickbait Series. There we go. Starting to lose hope because it's so dirty in here. I knew there'd be some fish in this little cove here. That's a solid one. Alright, that's a solid one. First one on this color of the Clickbait. This one's not in production yet, just playing around with new paint colors that I got. It works.
Oh no, he's on that stick.
I'm a ladybug. This mustad's off Amazon. There we go.